So here's the thing about unsolicited advice. The brain interprets it as an attack. We know this by watching the activity in the brain. Literally, your brain goes through the exact same motions as if you were physically attacked. It actually turns out that that also occurs even when you asked for the advice, meaning that we just don't like being told what to do, even when we need the information. I would never, ever, ever, ever recommend giving unsolicited advice. And that means in all of its forms. That means things like if somebody said, I'm giving my dogs this new kind of food, and you say, I always give my dog this other thing. That's also unsolicited advice.